I don't want to die in a wretched place such as this.
Please, allow me.
I spoke with Mr. Green, and we have discovered the location of the British Indies secret headquarters. You are to meet him, and he will give you the details. There is a foundry nearby where the Templars and BIC members have been meeting on a regular basis. Mr. Green waits for you there.
But we still don't understand why they tried to frame you.
We don't, but Mr. Green seemed to think that they're using the factory to develop something. It's a good place to start digging. Good luck.
Huh? hope everything was to your satisfaction.
Made it.
His Highness said you found the British Indies Company headquarters.
They've taken over an abandoned foundry. It's heavily fortified, and word has it, they're shipping something precious overseas.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
My thoughts exactly. Go find out what they're protecting and destroy it. Maybe you'll discover why they're after Mr. Singh.
This is where they're hiding that elusive sleeping gas. These crates can't leave London. It can't be. They're creating a biological weapon. I must destroy them.
You, those damned assassins.
Rest easy, my friend.
Thank you.
Somebody get the boss! We've got a problem!
This is it. We've got them now. We've got them now.
shipments! They've been destroyed!
Is that Brinley Ellsworth? It can't be. I need to get a better look.
Destroyed? How?
There's someone in the vicinity! The spy! One of those rocks, I wager!
It must be those damned renegades Sing is friends with. Who knew one caged bird could cause so much trouble?
You've been unmasked, Ellsworth. Give up.
I knew you were to blame. Seize her!
He's gone. I must report back to Mr. Sing immediately.
What did you find out? Who's behind all of this?
You're not going to like what I have to tell you, Your Highness. Brinley Ellsworth is behind the attacks.
Ellsworth?
He rushed off before I could catch up to him. I'm sorry, but we need to find him before he puts your life at more risk than he already has.
I need some time to think on this.
Can you... guess what Nigel's done? Nigel's got some wee caper.